The Ratha Yatra festival commemorates a meeting that took place between Lord Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, and Srimati Radharani, his most beloved devotee, when they were present on earth 5,000 years ago. Once Lord Krishna, his brother Balaram, and his sister Subhadra journeyed on a chariot to Kurukshetra to observe the ancient Vedic custom of bathing at a holy place during a solar eclipse. One shouldn't think that Ratha Yatra is an empty ritual, a mere imitation of a remote historical event. Although the Jagannath deity riding on the chariot may appear to be a wooden statue, he is actually Krishna himself. By Krishna's mercy and omnipotence, he appears as the deity to give us the opportunity to see him and to serve him despite our limitations. Though non-devotees cannot understand how the deity can be God, the deity reveals himself to those who serve him sincerely. Because the Jagannath deity is carved according to the authorized Vedic scriptures, worshipping Lord Jagannath is worshipping God. So worshipping Lord Jagannath as he rides his chariot in the Ratha Yatra festival is not idolatry. It is a sublime method of reviving our dormant love of God.